Hello, internet friends and family. I'm Zoe Bachansky, and today I'm going to be reacting to Disney sing-along songs Zippity Doodah. So if you guys have learned about Song of the South, if you want to do that, because it was definitely here, right here on Tuesday, perhaps. With that being said, let's begin. That's right, folks. Volume 2 is coming up. Drinking coffee previously. Oh, yeah. And this is, we're going to this.
Is everybody ready?
To sing along!
It's Disney song!
A Disney sing-along!
Now you at home can sing along
at home
with your favorite Disney song. We will play every note so you can sing along.
Join in
and sing along with your favorite Disney song. Once you've heard every word, you'll want to sing along.
So, animated.
But I don't know.
We'll make sure you can't go wrong.
Sing along, one and all, follow the dancing
bar. I'm coming.
You'll find out before you're done. Music's fun
oh,
for everyone.
Yeah.
Join right in, sing along with Disney.
Andrew again, and Shapiro. Love it. Let's start it. Here we go.
In case you need a helping hand, here's Mickey Mouse to lead our
oh,
band.
Oh, Mickey Mouse March.
So if some words
nice
you can't recall,
color.
Follow Mickey, 50. Our bouncing ball.
Oh, in the Mickey Mouse Club in the
1950s.
Nice So you remember. You remember all of the Mouseketeers. See? They're famous all in the 1950s. Tommy, there is the next minute cello, Karen Pendleton, and Cubby O'Brien. And you know what's the best Mouseketeer? And that's Funicello. Why? You see her in this new Mickey Mouse Club. You see her, it's all in the 50s, man.
A song can chase the blues away.
Yep.
Just like Damn Uncle it. Remus on that Zippity Doodah day.
Now there's to come a day when you can't open your mouth without a song jump right out of its zip.
Song of the South.
My oh my, what a wonderful day. Plenty of sunshine in my way. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay. Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It's the truth. It's actual. Everything is satisfactory. Zippity-doo-dah.
It's so animated. And there's the man.
Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
So wonderful.
Yes, sir. Zippity.
That's right. Yes, sir.
Zippity.
Oh, singing hedgehogs.
My, oh, my, what a wonderful day.
Happy day. Birds sang. He sang. Nice apple.
Mr. Bluebird's on my shoulder. It's the truth, it's actual. Everything is satisfactory. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-yay.
Yeah, baby.
Wonderful feeling, feeling this way.
It's so satisfactory.
Why is that bluebird? Everything is satisfactory.
Everything is. I like that way that he said, is that a bluebird? Never mind.
Wonderful.
Look at the children. children. Young little children skipping on the garden. I like the part when the children skipping on the road.
You sang so loud, you should be proud. I know you understand, so follow our lead. That's all that you'll need as we fly off to Neverland.
Neverland?
Come on, Dad.
Oh. Hey,
Michael, do be careful.
Okay.
Come on, Wendy. I'll show you the mermaids.
The mermaids? Yeah. John and Michael are following the leader.
Following the leader, the leader, the leader. We're following
the Lost Boys.
Wherever he may go. Tee-da, tee-dee, a tiddly-do-tee-dee. Tee-da, tee-dee.
Oh!
The words are easy to say.
So pretty. Oh my god, it's a hippo! Under the sea. I hope you like this video. It's pretty great because I just love it. And it was pretty funny about the Mickey Mouse Club. And that's when the cello has starred in like the 50s. It's a child star. And you know, from Peter Pan, following the leader, it bumped on the nose. And then the song of the South, children are skipping. So if you guys like that, give it a thumbs up, positive review, stay tuned for part 2. I'll see you guys next time.